the line goes, buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. And even though no baseball is being played at Hammond Stadium currently, the Minnesota Twins and Fort Myers Mighty Muscles would be happy to sell you those and plenty more. When spring training abruptly ended due to the coronavirus in March, the Minnesota Twins and Mighty Muscles were left with a stadium full of ballpark goodies.
You know, we really didn't know what to expect.
With no baseball fans to feed, the Twins and Muscles first donated some food to the local food banks.
The product will go bad otherwise. It goes to good use in one way, shape, or form.
Then started feeding the healthcare workers at the stadium's coronavirus testing site.
You know, you're seeing what the landscape's like. You're doing what you can to keep your employees busy. You're doing what you can to be involved in the community. And
when that was done, the team decided to try and sell the remaining food to go direct from Hammond Stadium.
It's one thing that's giving us the ability to stay busy. You know, again, there's not a lot we can do with baseball around. We're having to kind of adapt and adjust with the times.
Selling hot dogs, hamburgers, and
the beer is always a popular seller.
By appointment only.
Hey guys, we're on our way back with Robert.
After the coronavirus testing site at the stadium closes for the day.
Sounded like a pretty good deal and helped out the community by keeping things from just going into the garbage can.
Allowing locals to get a few of their ballpark favorites, even out of season.
Try to keep whatever baseball feeling that you have, whether it be ballpark food or merchandise or whatever it is that you can keep moving on right now.
And the team is taking orders Thursday through Saturday this week. In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.